So today I'm going to show you how to withdraw your money from Webull. Whether you got a free stock or you have money in the account and you just want to kind of get out of it, let me go ahead and show you how to do that. So we're going to bring up my actual application here and I'm going to show you the process of going ahead and withdrawing your money. So when we go ahead and get started on Webull, this is going to be what you're going to see first and foremost is your watch list, of course. So what we're going to do is click the middle icon here at the very bottom. Kind of looks like the actual Webull logo. So if we click on that, you might have to log in with your Face ID or type in a PIN. No worries if that's the case. Now, currently in this account, I have nothing in the actual market, but I do have $26.72 in the account that I want to withdraw. So it might look a little cumbersome as far as where you can do this, but it's fairly easy. We're going to click on the more button over here towards the right, and we're going to see all of these different options. But all we're really going to need to look at is the banking option, which is a little bit towards the bottom and in colored orange. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to see that option right there that says withdraw. So we're going to go ahead and click on that. And then over here, it's going to tell you the cash available to withdraw your money. So sometimes you might have more available in your cash balance than what's available to withdraw. Now, there could be a couple different reasons for this, but usually it is going to be dependent on the free stock you get and how long it takes to actually go through the pending option of actually selling that free stock. So sometimes when you sell your free stock, it might take a day or so to actually appear as the value to withdraw that money. But no worries. Like I said, just wait a day or two when it comes to having that money available. But once you do, you'll see the cash balance to withdraw available here at the top, which is $26.72. So we're going to go ahead and click that withdraw button right over here. Now it's going to ask you how much you want to withdraw, and it's going to show you the bank that you have on file. If you don't have a bank on file, it will ask you to go ahead and add one, and you can go ahead and go through that process. So here, we're just going to click on here and type in the amount that we want to hit withdrawn for, which is a $26.72. And then once we have that typed in, you can see where it says transfer to my bank. So we're going to go ahead and click on that. And then it's going to tell you that they actually take about a day or two to withdraw into that bank. So we're going to go ahead and hit confirm. And then also too, this is going to verify our identity to make sure it's withdrawing by the right person. So I'm just going to enter in my birth date and then click on verify. So once I type in my birthday, I can go ahead and click on verify here. And it's making sure that I am who I am. And then all of a sudden it goes through the whole process of showing the withdrawal details that it's pending and when it was created. So everything is good to go. And then within that 1 to 2 business days, you'll have that money in your account. Now, if you want to keep on learning and growing when it comes to your investing, check out my next video right over here. My name is Dennis, and I will see you in that next video.